ഹലോ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, സ്റ്റാറ്റിൻസ് ആർ ദ വൺ ഓഫ് ദ വൈഡ്ലി യൂസിങ് മെഡിസിൻ ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ഫോർ ദ ലോവറിംഗ് ദ ബാഡ് കൊളസ്ട്രോൾ. ദർ ആർ മില്യൻസ് ഓഫ് പീപ്പിൾ ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് യൂസിങ് ദ സ്റ്റാറ്റിൻ ലോവറിംഗ് ദ ബാഡ് കൊളസ്ട്രോൾ. കോക്യൂട്ടൻ ഈസ് വൺ ഓഫ് ദ നാച്ചുറലി ഒക്കറിങ് സബ്സ്റ്റൻസസ് ഇൻസൈഡ് അവർ ബോഡി ആൻഡ് പ്ലേസ് എ വെരി ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻറ്റ് റോൾ ഇൻ ദ എനർജി പ്രൊഡക്ഷൻ. ബട്ട് ദർ ഈസ് എ ലിങ്ക് ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ദ അട്രോവാസ്റ്റാറ്റിൻ ആൻഡ് ദ കോക്യൂട്ടൻ. It is mandatory to take the cocutin always along with the atorvastatin. This is because of 3-4 reasons. Today we are going to discussing about this topic. Welcome to another chapter of 1 degree change, a continuous learning program for the pharmacist. Most of the people, they are using the statin for several years, complaining that they have the muscle cramps and the muscle pain or muscle weakness. This is one of the most common side effect of the statins. If this muscle weakness is persistent for long year, it will leads to a chronic condition called rhabdomyolysis. Rhabdomyolysis means it is the breakdown of muscle, especially the skeletal muscle, and this process continues. It will releases the cell protein called myoglobin into the bloodstream, and once this myoglobin, this protein reach to the kidney, it will lead to kidney damage and kidney failure. So initial time it will feel only as a muscle weakness, but if the patient is under statin for several year, it may leads to the chronic condition like kidney failure. Here is the importance of CoQ10. CoQ10s or CoQ10 plays showing a miraculous effect to prevent the rhabdomyolysis related to the statins. The studies are showing that if a person is taking CoQ10 along with the statin, the rhabdomyolysis effect of the statin is reducing. That means the CoQ10 have the effect to prevent the rhabdomyolysis related to the statins. All of you already know that as the age increases, the production of CoQ10 will reduce inside the body. At the same time, when a patient is taking statins, this statin will reduces the production of CoQ10 inside the body. The reduced production of CoQ10 also affect body very badly. So to avoid these two bad conditions, one is the side effect of statin rhabdomyolysis. To prevent this rhabdomyolysis, always take the CoQ10 along with the statins. And another reason, the production of CoQ10 will reduce inside the body. To overcome this deficiency, we need to supplement CoQ10 along with the statins. And another lot of health benefit is there for the CoQ10, like cardiac protection, sperm motility, antioxidant property, and these are familiar for all of us. When a patient is taking the statin, educate the patient about the necessity of CoQ10 along with the statins. If you are concerned about the patient's health, always educate your patient about the importance of CoQ10 along with the statins. Help your patient to overcome the side effect of statins. I hope all of you understand why CoQ10 is mandatory along with the statins. If this information has helped you to make a 1 degree change in your professional life, please share with your friends. Thank you.